Hi there, welcome back. As you can see, I've taken the bulkhead out. All gone. Taken the shelves off, both sides, and I've got myself some free wood. I'm going to use the wood that's here. So what we're going to do is this here. It's going to go along the top. So we can put some insulation behind it. First of all, I've got some of this stuff. Just move over. Oh, here we go. Some of this Thermowrap stuff. And another little tip. I've actually got myself a Wix Pro card. And it gives you money off. So what I'm going to do is every time I spend something, I'm going to keep the receipt and then write it all down, and hopefully it'll be under the £1,500 budget. Now, I'm going to get started. So I might put this on a tripod. I've already washed all of this. I went to Tesco's and I've got some trusty and because I work in a workshop, loads of rags. So sat in the car park at lunchtime and cleaned it. Beats eating sandwiches. So without further ado, better light this way, I'll get cracking. Here we have a quick video of how these things work. Nice pallets without breaking. Ooh, there.